So I guess this is what it is, huh? Thing is obvious. We ain't never gonna see eye to eye. But it's funny. As much as I hate you, I need you.
This is Music to be Murdered By.
Hypocrites are trying to get rid of, but why would I get a chip on my shoulder? I was considered one time as the illest. Bitch, I'm still as fly as a zipper. True, I just get richer, but if it was ever all about Skrilla, then I would've quit her long motherfucking time ago. Bitch, shut the fuck up, I should go say that shit to Tech N9ne or the Jigga. Nobody says shit about 2 Chainz as long as he's been here. Shit, no wonder you're mad now. I'm looking at them plaques, count them. I'm LL Cool J, bigger and deafer, that's how come. I sell like 4 mil when I put out a bad album. Revival flop came back and I scared the crap out them. For Rolling Stone stars, I get 2.5 out of 5 and I laugh out loud, cause that's what they gave bad back in the day, which actually made me not feel as bad now. Cause if it happened to Chainz, it can happen to Shady. They do the same shit to Brady. More people hate me than